Whether you're at Lankerville or you're at the middle school, brush cleaning is the same. The first thing you do, put some soap in your hand. Next, you're going to spin those brushes around in the soap. While the water's running, you're going to rinse off your brushes. Make sure that nothing left on your hand looks like the color that you just used. And as always, put the brushes up in the cup.